What's going on, YouTube? Donna here, back with another video. Today's video is actually really, really serious. No jokes. I'm here for a huge apology to a few group of people, and yeah, it's my fault of what happened, and it's their choice to forgive me or not and let things get behind us. But I will tell you guys what's going on in the video. So yeah, just stay tuned for that. And yeah, remember to like, subscribe, comment, share. And yeah, let's just get into this video without further ado. So yeah, let's get into it. YouTube. So the apology is mainly going out to a few particular people. mainly Sydney, Allie, and Alex. I know I talked to Alex, you know, like 2 days ago, because you know he was willing to forgive me. But, Allie and Sydney are the two people that, you know, that are, right now not wanting to forgive me and things like that. So I understand. And I'm gonna tell you guys why. I'm just sitting this level because it's better. So what happened was I did a horrible prank, a really bad prank to them. I don't know what I was thinking, because I'm gonna tell you guys what the prank was, and then I must, you know, say how I understand and why I was stupid and terrible and sick and all this stuff. So what happened was, I had them have, you know, we do a little group call, and I had them all, the people that I felt like I was closest to, that, you know, I could talk to, had them all in a group call at the same time. And I told them that I had cancer and I was gonna die, and well, the doctors were saying that I basically only have like 3 months to live, some stupid crap like that. And it was definitely, and the crazy thing is, when it was like, you know, when we were all in the meet waiting for one person to get there for me to tell them all at the same time, I was saying to myself, I know I'm gonna regret this. I don't know what I'm doing. It's stupid. And the reason I understand why I was stupid is because I have family members. I had family that has cancer, that died from cancer, and my sister, Sydney, who didn't live, and she didn't live to be even 3 years old. She died at 22 months old. And it wasn't because of cancer that she died, but she still had cancer from 5 months old to that age. And, you know, she died from the doctors doing stupid stuff wrong. But now, you know, Allie and Sydney rightfully, understandably hate me. I don't know, maybe I'm exaggerating with the word, but Allie, I think she said it, or something around those lines, and the way she was interacting with me definitely shows that she hates me. She doesn't want to talk to me no more, understandably. Sydney, that's the hard one. Sydney, really doesn't want to talk to me right now. I mean, she wasn't, you know, but she really... She lost a lot of respect for me. I hope you guys can hear me. I'm upset a little bit. you know, she said she lost a lot of respect for me, and that really hurt right there. Not because of the fact that she said it, but because she meant a lot to me, and, like, you know, she was like my little sister. I, you know, she knew I was there for her, and I was there for her. I mean, she was here for me, and, the fact that I know that I hurt her like that, and she lost a lot of respect for me, really, like, got to me. Like, it was like, oh my god, that was a nightmare. I never wanted to witness. So, I tried to apologize through text message, like a long paragraph, two of them in text messages. They didn't want to hear it. They didn't want to have anything of it. They didn't, like, well, whatever, who cares? But whatever. So I figured I come on here publicly, I guess you can say, and apologize to them. Sydney, I'm trying to see something. This is a better day. Thanks, Chad. Sorry, guys. Oh, whatever. Sydney, Ali, I just want to say first, I'm going to apologize to both of you guys. I'm really, sorry. I don't know what the hell. Like I said, I don't know what I was thinking, guys. That was dumb. Like, to even say that type of prank and even think of it. And I was speechless that day. I didn't know what the heck to say. But it just really got me, because, like I said, man, I've known Sydney for a long time. Allie, I've only met her for a few months. I was really close to her, though, too. But hearing that they both, like, hate me is just like, oh, that's just... So I literally would do anything to get their trust back, get the friendship I have with them back, and get the connection, especially that I had with, with Sydney back, you know. Yeah, I wish I could do something to make this better so we can move forward. And because I guarantee you, I'm definitely not stupid enough to do something dumb and cruel like that two times in a row. I would never do a prank like that again. No, I didn't learn my lesson because of them hating me. I learned my lesson because I realized myself, why would I do that? My grandfather's in the house with me right now. He's across next door to me. He has cancer. And he wasn't supposed to be, like, not supposed to be, but the doctors told him he wasn't, like, three weeks ago, that he wasn't going to be alive 2 weeks later. And a miracle, he's here. And I was talking to him, showing him rest. He's fine. He's fine. He's healthy so far. It looks, you know, he's looking really good. And that's why I'm like, what the hell am I doing? I just lived the dumbest prank ever. It's stupid. I don't know what the fuck I was thinking. And they think that I don't understand. I really understand. That's, I'm literally, if they forgive me, cool, that's great. But I don't think I can ever remember whether they forgive me or not. I don't think I can ever forgive myself, brother. And honestly, real talk, guys, I don't think my sister Sydney, she probably hates me too. She probably, like, she probably, like, would, like, really mad at me too. She's probably, you're dumb for this. And, she's like, why would you do that to them? You know, I had cancer, you know, like, yeah. So, my sister Sydney, who's in heaven now, I hope she's not mad at me, but I feel like she is, you know. But like I said, I'll never forget myself ever. No matter what happens, no matter how good my life goes from here, I will never forget this. I will never forgive myself for this. I can't. Even if Sydney and them get closer than they was before, even if they forgave me and forget completely about it, I still wouldn't forgive myself. Ever. I wouldn't. I just can't. It's a lot of reasons why. Well, the main reason, because my family had cancer. A lot of them died from cancer. My grandmother died on the 4th of July of 2013. I feel like not only doing that stupid prank that I did, disrespected Sydney and them and play with their emotions and play with their feelings and things like that, but I feel like it disrespected my family, that the family members that passed away. I really feel like that was disrespectful to that, to them, and I can say that. And that's why I really hate myself right now. That's why, you know, I regret this, and I don't think I'll ever forgive myself. I guarantee you I won't forgive myself, because, like I said, my family died from it, and I feel like that was disrespectful to them as well. And that's not who I am, so, yeah. Damn, I just think about this every day. I hate the fact that this shit happened, man. I'm sorry for cussing, but I just don't. I just can't. It's crazy. So, guys, I hope you guys can somehow eventually. I know. If you even consider, even thinking about sometimes in your head, maybe not even out loud, but think about it in your head, they forgiving me. I know it's gonna take a long time, a while, but I'm willing to do whatever it takes. And I don't care how long it takes. I just hope that you, Allie, and you, Sydney, forgive me, because I really care about you guys. Really, from my heart, I do. I really do. I wish if we all were, like, in a little group in person, I could, like, protect you guys and be there for y'all. Like I say, I want to in the groups, and y'all call me. Really? Oh, come on. Okay, that's a love song, but ignore that. That's just the... Okay. Anyways, you know... you guys call me the hero of the group. You guys, you know, that really touched my heart, because that's who I want to be. That's like who I've always, like, that's what I want my reputation to be. A hero. A person that can help people, a person that people can rely on to be there for them, you know, for everything, for not judging them. I've been around every type of person, so I can't judge. It's not my nature. I can't do that. It's no point in me judging, because I've been there. I've been there. I've been judged myself. So it's like, I just hope I get that reputation and that reputation back for Sydney and Allie and Alex. You too, Alex. Like, I know you forgive me and stuff, but I just want that. What do you want to call it? Like that four people, we're like unstoppable all together. Like when we all on the same page, nobody can touch us. They're like, we're all the best friends. Like Taye, me and Kwalik at school, at Triple X, me, Sydney, Allie, and Alex, I feel like are the dominant four or something. I don't know. The group of four, we're just the dominant together. So, you know, yeah, all I can say is, sorry for everything, and I hope that we can move forward. It's 2021, that was a terrible way, like I said, to start off the new year. I just hope that we can get this past us and just finish, you know, go through 2020 in a good way and make this a better and happier. And yeah, I hope that you guys can see this and hope that you guys can really see in your hearts what I mean, what I'm saying, and things like that. And yeah, thanks everyone, for the people that tuned in or watched this video. Hopefully it means something, because I never ever in my life ever have done a video like this ever. I've never done a video like this that I don't know. No way, I have not. So I hope that means something. I don't know, I understand if you guys don't forgive me. Trust me, I do understand, because I'm not even forgiving myself. So, I get it. But if you guys do, that would be amazing. I just hope we can put this behind us. And with that being said, I hope you guys have a safe day. And hope you guys enjoy this video, I guess. Or hope you guys see this video for the people that, you know, didn't. And yeah, peace.